morning, everyone! You may be wondering why I was being so patriotic, why I was singing these classic British English songs. Because what day is it today? I'll give you a moment to think. Yes, that's right, it is St. George's Day. And as one of our houses is St. George's, today lots of the work you have set and the competition will be around the idea of St. George's Day. Miss Gittins has been hard at work to prepare you some resources and to set up this competition. So, there are three different things you can do today to enter the competition, and we will select a winner from each of the different categories. So, number one, you can design a shield or some bunting or a rose that encapsulates and incorporates what St. George's Day is all about. Here are some examples from the students who are at school at the minute. Okay, so option number two is that you create and carry out your own little traditional English tea party. So whether that's by making some cakes or having some cakes that you've already got in with some cups of tea or just making things look very pretty and English afternoon tea style-y. That's option number two. Here's an example of what some of those things may look like. And then option number three is for you to come up with your own St. George's Day inspired, maybe thinking about the colours and the style, crazy hairdo. And you can take a picture of yourself with your crazy hair. Now, it wouldn't be fair for us, particularly for the afternoon tea one, just to expect you to do this all in one day. So although we are setting the challenge today, we will not be judging until Monday. Okay, so this will tie in with our weekend challenge as well. So you've got the three different options there. You can choose to enter all three if you want to. You can choose just to enter one, or of course you could choose to enter none, but who would do that? So you have got until Monday at midday. Miss Gittins will then pick all of the different winners. Have a wonderful St. George's Day. And there's only one way to end this video, with the national anthem.